the balance lives of entertainment. The Good Morning Niger show. Now, when the show been started, I've been mentioned earlier about the money we government been don't recover from the Abacha looted funds. And waiting on government to do, been talked to they go do with this money. Yesterday, we've been talking about how they say they want to share the money to different people, different families, but different households in about 19 states.
5,000 naira.
About 5,000 naira per household, and a lot of people don't come and don't complain about them. But just yesterday, Oga Muhammadu Buhari speaking through, if you like, the Minister for Works and Housing and Power, the one we call Oga Fashola, he come and tell we Nigerians, say, see waiting our president say he won't take the money do. Now, Oga Fashola been talking to the president, saying he don't approve 120 billion naira from the funds of the rehabilitation. From the funds for the rehabilitation of 36 roads across Wiobodo, Nigeria. And he said the minister also been talking, say Nigeria lost its best opportunity to develop during the oil boom for inside 2007, go to 2015. So Nigeria been losing this money to what they call stomach infrastructure. Now, Fashola said at the lecture organized by the Faculty of Engineering of University of Nigeria, for instance, Nsukka, he said, and I'm waiting to talk with this. He said, while other oil producing countries were busy building their nation at the time, oil prices were high, the past administration in Nigeria started a different form of development known as infrastructure for the stomach, or stomach infrastructure, if you like. We should never forget this. We decided to share the money rather than invest the money just to win elections. The money that should have been used to fund Abakaliki rice was used to import rice. This is the opportunity that President Buhari has come to recover through the economic recovery and growth plans. So when the president is talking of change, he's talking of it at a time. He's talking of a time when we will invest in real infrastructural development and not stomach infrastructure. Unlike before, President Buhari has made a choice, and that choice has led to massive development across the country. Now, he also said the minister has awarded contracts to do rehabilitation of roads in 14 federal universities, including UNN, that's Nsukka, and carried out energy audits in the 37 federal universities. So many other things where the minister may come and talk, and he said, now, so we go begin share this money, we go begin use this money. So nobody said they go share all the money like that. The money go enter other infrastructural development.
So in other words, in addition to the 5,000 naira per household across the 19 states, this is a part of the thing where they go use the money.
He no talk about that 5,000 naira. So that was still there where he deal.
We'll never confirm whether they don't come out or
whether it still goes on. So we will find out more about that one eventually.
Now, some people don't come outside saying actually good the way they come outside talk in terms of infrastructure and trying to do more on top of the economic growth plan. Now, the question where some other people they still come outside, they ask and say, waiting go be the maintenance plan. We get plans to do it, to renovate or to reconstruct or to do back those bad roads. Mm-hmm. But waiting be the maintenance plan, waiting be the quality of the material, because better they get one street beside my street where they just fix the road. But yesterday in Abide, they walk on top of the road and I realized that they just did a shabby job. It better just use quota and stone. Shake and bam, knock off for grand. Of which that road, believe you me, in less than 1 year from today, it will be back to square one. So what will be the quality of the materials, and what will be the maintenance plan we then get for all this road project they won't come outside do?
Well, we hope say the quality of materials they go use will be top notch, and say the maintenance plan go be high. But most of those small roads now, you know, those ones now the local government now go take charge of those ones. If like say now federal government roads now they talk about, but even the federal government roads, you know, and our bridges as well. Well, we do hope say as they don't allocate this particular money to road development and building and infrastructural development, so they go truly, truly, you know, live up to expectation and keep to their words.
Well, like Bernard say, talk now. Let's hope they live up to expectation and actually stay true to their words, especially the contract time where they use or where they give these contractors to do the work. Let's hope they even give the contractors the right amount of money.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.